Hello, my name is Jesus. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Naaman Meet God. I will read. Naaman was great army commander in Syria. He was brave soldier, but he had terrible skin disease called leprosy. Naaman is a servant, God said, go see and prepare Elisha in Israel. He can heal you. Naaman took many gifts with him. He took the king's letter to King of Israel. He reached Elisha, whom lay his chariot. Elisha sent out of men with a message. Once you serve seven times in Jordan, you will be healed. At first, Naaman was mad to Elisha. He thought it was a silly thing to do. Elisha doesn't even come out to see me. He doesn't even pray for me in the name of God. He doesn't even touch me. Jordan is not the river of only river. Naaman was mad and tried to go back home. On his way home, the servant told him, please go to the Jordan. This is the not hard thing to do. You just wash yourself. Naaman went to Jordan as Elisha said, washing himself seven times. Naaman's skin became clean like that. Of the child. His skin disease was gone. Wow! Ta-dun! Naaman was very happy. Naaman came to the Elisha. He tried to give Elisha gifts. Elisha didn't get the gift. Elisha told him the son, the God, Naaman was healing the deed that Elisha said. Elisha told him about God. Yes. We read this story too, okay? Joshua rebuilt the temple. King Joshua loved God. He didn't want God pleased. He wanted his people to want God pleased. He wanted the people came to God's temple often. God's temple was not good shape. People didn't take good care of the temple. I have to repair the house of God. King Joshua made it of his mind to repair the it. I need money to do it. Make a big bus to collect offering and put it outside of temple. King Joshua commanded. People were happy to help the repair the temple. They brought offering. When the box was full, King's servant took off the offering out to put the box back. King Joshua collected the load of money, repaired the temple. King Joshua gave the money to the worker. He hired the masons and carpenters. He hired workers for the metal work. They worked very hard. They repaired the temple very well. Very well. So they give rebuild the temple of the God recording. It is the original distance. They made the things for the God temple with the rest of the money. The temple became a worship place. A temple became a happy place. Wow. Yes, now we will do activity. Yes, now we will make the temple. Okay? We make the temple. Yes. We will make the temple. First, we will make the inside of temple, okay? Wait. We will make this like this, okay? Inside is like this. And inside there is people. People. Inside of temple. And here is very beautiful. It is golden. Dun, dun. And people is sung to God. Dun 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 dun. People is sung to God. Yes. Ta-da. 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 Yes, today we read the Bible. The Bible is fun or not fun? Yes. See you next time. Bye.